Hello everyone, on this video I would like to install an Android emulator for BlueStacks on Windows 10. In the previous video I've installed Kalimotion on Linux, Kali Linux, and also Remix OS, an Android OS directly for the PC. And now I'm using Windows 10 and I want to play an Android game. So one of the best choices is BlueStacks, and an alternative is MIM. I would like to install BlueStacks on Linux, but BlueStacks for Linux, I don't think it's available yet. Even though I wanted for like 3 years ago and stuff. I guess not. Okay, now I'm installing. I'm now using Windows for some reason, but I'll be going back in using Windows and 9.4. Oh yeah, finally now I have a original or a valid or a legit version of Windows 10, and finally I can make a streaming on Windows. Before that I don't have Windows, I was using Linux. First it was Ubuntu, then Kali Linux. And before that, of course, on a Linux, I use Windows, but you know, a cracked version or an illegal version of Windows. I was still stupid by that time, and I don't even know what crack and what official, I don't know what freeware or consoles or paid software were, but now I know a bit. Okay, make sure that the recording is on. Okay, the recording is on. Maybe my face needs more light. Flashlight. How's that? Yeah, a bit lighter. After starting on conclusion. Okay. First boot take up 2 to 3 minutes depending on your PC's performance. Take quite a while. Oh, there's less of plan. I wonder if I should go back playing Curse of Clan again. It's really too tiring, but now I'll be streaming on Twitch. Maybe I'll go back playing Curse of Clan. Okay. English United States. Okay. Quite long, but since this is a video of solving two steps, this information is still valid. I mean, that's the truth. If it's long and it's long. Really long. Account. There is a BlueStack account. Oh, finally. Okay, and let's see if they. Yes, you can see my password. Okay, let me pause the let me stop the recording. Okay, now I'm continuing. Okay, there's a BlueStack account. Let me see. Let me ask Google. Okay, that's a secure login account. Let's do it from here. What's this? Points? Oh, there's BlueStack points. For now, maybe the account is okay. Free user, and it's me already. Okay, I can edit my profile. Name is Jakunoma. No, it's a nickname. This is most of the username, like not username, but my streaming name is mostly this. And I'm a normal type of guy. This guy. Yes. Oh no, this one. And there. And let's see the settings. Now, before that, I want to install two games, Clash of Clans and Clash Royale. What else do I play? Yeah, I guess that's all for now. One, let's check this one. And then I want to see the settings, volume control, speed up tips, change skin, change wallpaper. What's this? Default? Okay, the engine. And yeah. CPU, memory. 2 mega. Boss. Notification, preference, standard and restricted app. Backup and restore. Oh, we can backup. Oh, if it's important, and update version 4. And I can enlarge. Okay, I should look at the home. What else do I have? App Center. Okay, next I want to install Clash of Clans. Collection of apps by BlueStack. Oh, what is this? Okay, my local is Japanese. I'm in Japan. A Sigio. And I should be Final Fantasy Akito. And what else? More apps. App Center. More apps. What? What is this? A browser? Let's look at the browser. How is it like? Well, you're too lazy to go back to your PC and want to close here, no problem. Don't see much use for this. Android settings, camera, media manager. Okay, gallery, app, media, just with these others. And what else do you have? Instant manager. Oh, okay. And what about the help center? Okay. I doubt the camera worked because I'm using it to stream now. Okay, nothing here. Help center. Still lagging behind. Okay, now it should be done. Close. Let's install. Let's play Clash of Clans. It's been 6 months, 1 year. Oh my god. What's this? Okay. Is long points. Hello? Oh, a keyboard. Oh no, it's a game button. What's this? Okay. Well, let's play in the tips. Take a screenshot, set the location. Shake. Oh. And the sun is off. Come connect. Okay. And we have to install Google Play. Yes, this one. It is pending. Whatever do you mean? It's not supposed to be pending. Are you pending? Yes. Am I installing some other stuff? Holy. It's updating YouTube. My internet running. It is running. And why is this long? Okay, stop. To install Google Play. Stop. I'm telling you to stop. Streaming causing this. What's this? Oh, I can't believe it's here. Back to updating my play games. Yep, I just did this one. YouTube. I can do for later. What is this stuck in the middle? Okay. Good. Too interactive for my PC freezes off. Anyway, that's done. Should be able to play now.
Ah! Ah!
This is difficult.
Thank you.
Let's go to the next game. The next game is Clash Royale. Oh, I can do this. XCW. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, that's the end of my using BlueStack. Next time I'll be on Twitch. Closing. Come on.